Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today, the 14th of February, Holy Mother, the Church, calls us to the memory of Saints Cyril and Methodius. Saints Cyril and Methodius were brothers. Both of them were from the Constantinople region. Both of them were from a noble blood. But as time passed by, the elder brother, Cyril, wanted to live a monastic life. Therefore, he went to Bithynia, a place where he lived a secluded life. His younger brother, Methodius, was an artist. He was a politician. But looking at his elder brother, he too left the world and joined his brother. When both of them were in Bithynia, in that serenity of hermit life, after 7 years, they got a call for missionary life. It was for the Khazars that they were called to be missionaries. Both of the brothers went to the Khazars. They invented a language for them, invented the alphabet, and they taught them. Then later, in the 8th century itself, the Moravians gave a call for the missionary brothers, Cyril and Methodius. There, the Slavic people benefited by the brothers. The brothers first went there, understood the people, and then understood their language, invented letters, the alphabets in the Slavic language, and then the script. And not only that, they also translated the scripture, translated the work, the written work from the language known then, that is Latin, to the Slavic language. Therefore, the Slavic people had their own liturgy. And later, after some time, Cyril died, and Methodius, the younger brother, went back to because they went to Rome, and at Rome is where Cyril died. Methodius went back to the Slavic people and he continued his work. But now the Germans were against the Slavic people and they said that their liturgy is not counted because it was in the native language. And that's how Methodius was put under indiscrimination for his choice of that language of the Slavic. And later, Pope John the Seventh bought him out of this seal that was put on him, and then later, as it is, Methodius was again able to help the Slavic people. But after his death, the Germans enforced the Latin language on the Slavs too, and that liturgy which was formed by the brothers died down. Yet, their hard work, their foresight is something that has to be appreciated, dear brethren. Because this thought of having the liturgy in the local language came to the church only in the 19th century. But these brothers did the same thing in the 8th century. So that was their zeal, and that was the thought which their zeal has put into the mission work that they did. Like Cyril and Methodius, may we also live our life for God. Amen.